What's in a name? A lot when it comes to small business success. The right name can make your company the talk of the town. The wrong one can doom it to obscurity and failure. First, consider enlisting expert help. Coming up with a good business name can be complicated, and naming firms have elaborate systems for creating new names. They know their way around the trademark laws, too. The downside to a firm is cost. A professional naming firm can charge up to $80,000 to develop a name. Less expensive options do exist, but spending a reasonable amount of money early for quality expert advice can save you money in the long run. Next, decide what you want your name to communicate. It should reinforce the key elements of your business. The more your name communicates about your business, the less effort it takes to explain it. As a rule, strings of numbers or initials are a bad choice. Also, be sure to avoid common pitfalls like geographic or generic names that limit your market area or offerings. Choose a name that appeals to the kind of customers you're trying to attract. Choose a comforting or familiar name that conjures up pleasant memories. Don't pick a name that's long or confusing, and stay away from cute puns that only you understand. Next, it's time to get creative. Since almost every existing word has been trademarked, consider coining a name. Coined names can be more meaningful than existing words, but made-up words aren't the right solution for everyone. Another solution is to use new forms or spellings of existing words, like the naming firm NameLab did for Compaq and Acura. Once you have a few potential names, do a trademark search to make sure your new name doesn't infringe on any trademarks. If you're lucky, you'll end up with 3 to 5 names that pass all your tests. To make your final decision, ask yourself which name best fits your objectives. Which name describes your company best? Doodle an idea of what each name will look like on a sign or on business stationery. Professional naming firms devote up to 6 months to the naming process, so plan to spend at least a few weeks on selecting your name. Once your decision is made, start building your enthusiasm for the new name immediately. Your name is your first step towards building a strong company identity, one that should last as long as you're in business.